Welcome to Archicad, where modeling is as intuitive as breathing. We'll guide you through the basics of placing elements in Archicad, setting the foundation for your journey into project design. Let's start with the heart of your design, the model elements. These are the building blocks of your projects, including walls, slabs, roofs, doors, windows, and more. To begin, select the element you want to place from the toolbox on the left side of the interface. Notice how each tool has its own settings visible in the info box and their own settings dialog, where you can customize the properties of the element you're about to place. Feel free to explore and adjust these settings to match your design needs. Now, let's place an element. With the wall tool selected, for instance, click anywhere in the workspace to set the starting point of your element. For linear elements like walls, click again to set the endpoint. For doors and windows, simply click on a wall to place them. Remember, you can always adjust the position and properties of your elements after placing them. If you ever find yourself unsure of what to do next, look to the status bar at the bottom left corner of Archicad's interface. This helpful guide always shows what Archicad expects from you next, keeping you on track as you design. For other elements like slabs and roofs, for example, you'll need to define a shape by clicking to set corners. Once you've set all the corners, double-click to complete the shape. Don't worry if it's not perfect, you can always adjust the corners and edges later. That's not the only way to model, though. Archicad makes different geometrical methods available for you when modeling. In the info box, and with the wall tool selected, you'll find options like the single straight line method, chained wall method, or curved wall geometry method. These methods offer different ways to create your elements, giving you the flexibility to design exactly as you envision. Each tool will have a different set of geometry methods available depending on the tool's construction logic. The slab tool, for instance, has different options from the wall tool, as well as from the roof tool. Now, let's talk about precision. Archicad offers several features to help you place your elements accurately. Use the guidelines to align your elements. And the tracker to input exact dimensions. You can also use the snap points and snap guides to align your elements with existing ones. Finally, remember that practice makes perfect. Don't be afraid to experiment with different elements and settings. The undo and redo commands are your best friends here. Feel free to try different things and see what works best for your design. And there you have it. You've taken your first steps into the world of Archicad, learning how to place and adjust model elements. Keep practicing, keep exploring, and soon you'll be creating great projects with ease.